Phrenectomy, Wikipedia Audio. A phrenectomy is the removal of a frenulum, a small fold of tissue that prevents an organ in the body from moving too far. It can refer to frenula in several places on the human body. It is related to frenuloplasty, a surgical alteration in a frenulum. Done mostly for orthodontic purposes, a phrenectomy is either performed inside the middle of upper lip, which is called labial phrenectomy, or under the tongue, called lingual phrenectomy. Phrenectomy is a very common dental procedure that is performed on infants, children, and adults. A similar procedure, frenulotomy, is where a tight frenulum may be relieved by making an incision in the tight tissue. There are several frenula that are associated with types of phrenectomy. Phrenectomies can be safely and efficiently released with the soft tissue 10,600 nm CO2 laser with predictable and repeatable tissue response, fast ablation, and instant hemostasis. The extremely precise cutting, minimal collateral damage, clear and bloodless operating field make the CO2 laser a good choice for phrenectomy procedures. CO2 laser oral surgery also features less wound contraction and reduced scarring or fibrosis in comparison with scalpel incisions. Laser phrenectomy with CO2 surgical lasers. Genital phrenectomy can be performed to remove frenulums from genitalia, lingual phrenectomy as treatment for ankyloglossia. Labial phrenectomy is very common with patients undergoing denture treatment in order to get the proper fit of dentures, or patients who have tissues attached to center of upper lip and causing recession of gums or gap between the upper front teeth called central incisors. A phrenectomy can also be performed to remove a section of tissue that attached to the gingival tissue between two teeth.